had a talk with the mayor. He said, don't leave the city. I said, well, we need space, but there's no land available in Pickering. He said, leave it with me, and I will rattle a few chains, unquote. What he did not know, it was God using him to provide 6 acres of prime land. Only God could do this. By his plentiful supply for needs, a $1.5 million mortgage on the 6 acres of land at 1920 Notion Road was paid off in 3 years.
The Great Commission calls us to reach the world. And if we can acquire more property, more space, train more personnel, it means we're going to influence more people, which means we're diminishing and defeating the powers of hell and maximizing the potentials for which Jesus Christ died. No leader can be successful except a whole lot of people are behind him and want to see a job done. So we chose a team because that was necessary for us to have all the personnel in place in an organized fashion.
Unity is strength, and 100% cooperation and participation, I feel, is required.
By its very meaning, together calls us into unity. We gives a personal ownership, and the building is the objective that we're expecting to see as a result.
Today we don't have stones, but we look back on DVDs. We look back at pictures, and we saw that the Lord hath been with us from the very beginning. And we can say it was not us, it was the Lord.
Prior to this launching, we were raising funds, but it doesn't seem that we're getting anywhere.
But God taught us a principle called motion attracts help.
This has now given us not just the knowledge, but the tools to work with.
God has always had this spirit about him to provoke mankind, to stretch them to their outer limits, in order for them to maximize who they are and then turn around and raise their hands and say, we didn't do it, but God started it.
We had a true connection, and not just from the physicalness of that which we're about to promote, but from a spiritual level as well. They really bought into the gift, the promise, the vision, everything that we have been proposing over the last couple of weeks for the church and for the building and the development of God.
The training has allowed us to see in our own financial situations that we could save so much money.
And trusting God for an amount that you can give over and above that which you calculate. Many people may struggle with that, but let's remember this. We're never called to live by sight. We're called to live by faith.
Our primary focus as a team was to plan the event for October the 11th. To honor the leaders of the church for their past commitment and to encourage them to continue to commit.
The leaders of APC have made 36 months commitment to financially contribute $2.3 million to build and relocate a new sanctuary. The Congregation of Apostolic Pentecostal Church have made a 36 months commitment to sacrificially and faithfully contribute $3.6 million.
You know, I want them to know that God loves them, right? And God wants to have a relationship with them, right? Right now, we don't really have a lot of programs geared towards the community, mainly because we don't have the space, right? So this will allow us to create a whole heap of programs, or a lot of programs to be able to function in a way that we could really appeal to the community at large.
We're not going to be here forever, and the only way to continue the lineage, so to speak, is our kids.
We want every child to go to heaven, right? We think that God has a plan for their life, God has, you know, put in them potential.
Children are an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is his reward. As arrows are in the hand of a mighty man, so are children of the youth. Happy is the man that hath his quiver full of them. They shall not be ashamed, but they shall speak with the enemies in the gate.
We, the Apostolic Pentecostal Church of Pickering, have been serving in this city from two people, myself and my wife. The ultimate source of our success is not in our wisdom or capacities, but in the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm aware that nothing significant can be achieved with the efforts of one. So around me, behind me, and all around, I have a significant army of supporters. Ladies and gentlemen, the Apostolic Pentecostal Church of Pickering is indeed a mighty army.
To the glory, honor, and praise of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, who called us by his grace, loved us by his sacrifice, and empowered us by his Spirit,
we break this ground.
We're here today because we're riding the wave of miracles. Indeed, when I say the Lord is my helper, it's not me nor by might, but it's by the presence of the Lord. We will provide every fashion of ministry, need-based. We will provide an opportunity for meaningful worship and the magnification of the Lord Jesus Christ.
This new additional space is essential and needed to fulfill the work of the community and the vision of APC to provide more service to community. And when our communities are strong, we are all stronger.
This is God's building, a sanctuary where he will meet with his people, a place where Christ will be lifted up.
The City of Pickering honors the Apostolic Pentecostal Church of Pickering on the occasion of its groundbreaking in recognition of the ceremony. Thank you for playing such a valuable role in the Pickering community. Congratulations and best wishes. We will continue to work together. Thank you.
We will break this ground today because it is in our heart to build a house for the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
To build on the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Jesus Christ, the chief cornerstone, to equip God's people for ministry and work in order to achieve the Great Commission.
We break this ground.
We will break this ground today because we have said no to mediocrity.
We dedicate ourselves anew to worship sincerely, to walk worthily, to work diligently, and to willingly give of our time, treasure, and talents to build a house of worship.
We have said yes to the gospel. We have said yes to progress. We have said yes to the Lord Jesus Christ. We have arrived at this new threshold. Now I'm here to let you know this today, that we will achieve what we have set out to do. This is only the beginning. Greatness is ahead of us.